I'm currently working with Benny B. Harvey Guitars from LA, and he's one of Jackson's guitarists when she performs in America. And he told me this story that this next song that we're going to do didn't come out until the 80s and then became a big cult hit. And it's a great tape called The Funnel of Love. And it's especially for you.
To get you some.